Good evening. Welcome to South Asia Newsline. I'm Surabhi Sharma. Here are the top stories we are tracking for you on Monday, the 16th of March. Sindhi activists highlight persecution of minorities in Pakistan. Sindhi activists recently held a demonstration in Geneva urging the international community to intervene to stop persecution of minorities in Pakistan. They highlighted several incidents of abduction and forced religious conversion of girls from minority communities in Pakistan.
Sindhi activists recently held a demonstration in front of the United Nations office in Geneva to raise the issue of persecution of minorities, especially Hindus, in Pakistan's Sindh province. The demonstrators were joined by Pashtun, Kashmiri and Baloch political activists, who also raised concerns over the enforced disappearances of innocent people belonging to ethnic minorities by the Pakistani army. In recent years, several incidents of abduction of Hindu girls and their forced conversion to Islam have shaken the minority community in Pakistan, and they have demanded justice to save their religion, culture and ethos.
Pakistani army is supporting these fundamentalists who are kidnapping our minor Hindu girls, and persecution against minority has been enormously increased.
The abduction and forceful conversion of Hindu and Christian girls is widespread in Pakistan.
Just that has happened, hundreds and thousands of cases. Not a single perpetrator has ever been punished. And this is a systematic design to coerce, to persecute Sindhi Hindus so they should leave. They want to occupy Sindh. They want to colonize Sindh. They want to convert Sindhis into minority.
The activists urge the world community to increase pressure on Pakistan to act on the perpetrators and stop the persecution of minorities. In 1947, minorities comprised 23% of Pakistan's population. However, the numbers have come down to nearly 3%.